Hey guys, Tate Mosley here with Off Leash Canine Training, and this is Maximus. He just got dropped off for our 2-week board and train program. He comes from the high hills of West Virginia. He was a feral dog for about a year, and a beautiful family has taken him in, and they've had him for a year. So he's about 2 years old. He's killed wildlife, chickens, rabbits, living on the land. Pretty decent so far. Family's done a really good job getting him used to their lifestyle. They sent him off to make him amazing. So let's see what he knows right now. Maximus, come here. Hey, sit. Sit. Maximus, come. Come. Sit. 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 Hey. Sit. 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 Oh, good. Yeah. What is that? All right. Place. 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 All right. So there's his extent. It's about zero. Mom does say he sits for a treat, but anyhow, we're gonna make him amazing, awesome around distractions, so stay tuned for his progress in just 14 days. Come on, buddy. Come on.